If you're going swimming at the pool and don't want to go totally makeupless, there are a few things you can do. I would advise skipping foundation or try a tinted moisturizer and dab on a tiny bit of concealer. You don't need much. This will simply brighten your face just a little more. If you want a bit of color on your lips, the best thing to use is a lip stain. This will give you long-lasting color for a few hours. It will eventually come off, but if it does, just reapply it. Lip gloss is optional, but it will make your lips feel less dry and more moist, so just add a little bit. To give your cheeks a rosy glow, grab your lip stain again and rub into your cheeks. This is very natural looking and will mimic a healthy sun-kissed glow. So now you have rosy lips and rosy cheeks. For your eyes, try a waterproof eyeliner in a pretty color that looks good on you. I'm using a metallic green by NYX. Add the liner below your lashes and a little on the top and smudge gently with your finger. This will give you a little pop of color and it will enhance your eyes in the sun. You can curl your lashes if you want, but they will only stay curled until they get wet, so this is optional. And of course, waterproof mascara. You only need to apply a light coat for a natural look. After all, you're at the pool and you don't need heavy makeup on. It's even better if you use a mascara that matches your eyeliner, or just use brown. Just try to avoid using black. It's really not the best for the swimming pool. Now we're finished, and our waterproof makeup is complete. Now you can head to the pool or the beach and have fun!